That's fucked up.
Where can I get some more of this?
Yeah.
Pick the fucker up again.
You see what they prefer, huh?
Mm-hmm. Too much work.
You just got a whiff of corn.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, he's gone. He's gonna go from the backside. Oh, he's getting up. Oh, shit.
I want him to be out on the end,
though. Oh, yeah, absolutely. He'll get over there.
He's got to eat the corn all the way across now.
Takes a while to eat one piece, huh?
Yeah, you know what really pisses me off? Yesterday I had this happen. He sat there eating and eating and eating, didn't get to the perfect spot. Then he had a cheek full and fucking went up the tree and ate it the rest of the day and didn't come back.
He's definitely hip to this thing.
He's been launched once or twice.
He's hip.
If I keep my center of gravity close to the pivot point, the impact won't nearly be as strong as if I'm at the end of the arm.
You need to get some barbed wire and put a barbed wire fucking...
a razor wire squirrel nest.
All the way down the other end so they have to enter from the long end. He's hearing us.
He don't care. He's gonna get big guts and then he's gonna get a ride. I think he just wants to sit in the sun and eat it.
Oh, he knows, man. Look at him. He knows.
He's hip.
He's educated.
It only takes a couple rides and he gets smart.
He just about entered the danger zone. This guy's getting all jerky on the trigger.
Somewhere over there. Oh.
He definitely knows. He knows.
When I sit down there, I fly.
I think what you need to do is make it so that you don't, so they're not sitting there looking right at you.
I've never had this problem. But this guy might have gone for a couple of rides. He got an education. Oh.
It's not worth falling when he's there, right?
No, not yet.
He needs to be out on the end.
He's getting closer, though, because he just dropped a shit pile off the back end of that.
He sees that string twitching. See the knot? You gotta get rid of that knot. It's giving us away. The knot's bobbing up and down.
I don't think you can associate it yet.
He definitely associates the quality of the ride from where he sits.
Oh. Yo, but he might take a jump. And actually knock himself into it better.
Well, they take their time with each kernel, huh?
Yeah. That's why they're so fat around here.
I guess they chew it up into dust. Oh, you gotta pull that thing hard, huh?
Oh, yeah, it's pretty hard.
I just tried to launch him.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta give me the contact so I can at least pan out and watch his flight. Otherwise, I'll just be focused on that.
If he goes 1 inch further, I'm pulling him. You really gotta jerk this thing.
Yeah.
He goes to the same tree every time.
There he goes.
That's a trip.